Hello, welcome to Food Basket. Today we are going to prepare mixed vegetable paratha. I have used cabbage, carrot and capsicum. We can add cauliflower also. Because so many vegetables are there, this is a healthy preparation. Let us see how to prepare mixed vegetable paratha. Here I have taken 2 cups of wheat flour. Let us add salt. Let us add a little water and make a dough like for chapatti. The dough is ready. Let us rest it for 30 minutes. Then I have taken a quarter of a cabbage, one carrot, half a capsicum, one onion, a small piece of ginger, 2 cloves of garlic, one green chili and coriander leaves. I have finely chopped the onion, ginger, garlic, green chili, cabbage, capsicum and coriander leaves. I have grated the carrot. Let us heat a pan. Let us add 2 tablespoons oil. Let us add the chopped ginger, garlic and green chili. The ginger and garlic are well sautéed now. Let us add the chopped onion. The onion is well sautéed now. Let us add a pinch of turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon coriander powder. Let us add 1/4 teaspoon pepper powder, 1/4 teaspoon garam masala powder. The masalas are well fried now. Let us add the chopped capsicum. Let us add the chopped cabbage and carrot. Lettuce add salt. We need not cook it much. We need to just dry it a bit. We have fried it for 2 minutes now. This is sufficient. Let us add the coriander leaves. Let us mix it well. Let us turn off the gas. Thus, the masala for the mixed vegetable paratha is ready. Half an hour is over. The dough is ready. Let us divide it into portions. Let us roll out the portions like for chapati. This is done. Let us move it to a plate. Let us roll out the next chapati. Let us apply a little ghee. Let us add a little of the mixed vegetable filling. Let us cover it with the earlier chapati. Let us put the paratha on the hot tawa. Let us roll out the next chapati. Let us turn the paratha on the tawa. Let us apply a little ghee. Let us turn it again. Let us apply ghee on both sides. The paratha is well cooked on both sides. This is done. Let us move it to a plate. Let us put the next paratha on the tawa. Let us prepare all the paratha in the same manner. All the paratha are now ready. Let us cut them into halves. Let us transfer the mixed vegetable paratha to a serving tray. Hope you like the mixed vegetable paratha preparation. Definitely try it out. Send me your feedback. Thank you. Come again. Goodbye.